Hey guys, what's up? It's the Nature Gamer here. This is another Stardew Valley gaming session. Hope this video finds you well and relaxed, that you're having a good day. I had a good day, very relaxing. I have a job interview coming up. I'm excited for Thursday. And all's well. Okay, fall, day 19. Friday the 19th. It's cloudy tomorrow. Spirits are neutral, but there's probably gonna be a crow. No crows, alright. Lots of cranberries. Some corn. Pumpkins left for the. I think I sold all the pumpkins that we had, and it's too late to grow one. Oh well, I'll have to do that next year. Make some cranberry jelly. Hopefully, there's something in the cave this time. Nothing again. Oh my god. Spirits are neutral indeed. Surprise, where does that mean? Brady doesn't have any milk this time, it's fine, he usually does. Weeby has no milk, what a surprise. Gotta let these cows out before it's winter, because they won't be able to do it then. And relaxing for you, it takes your mind off things. It makes everything well. It is also helping me help. We'll still look and see at Pierre's shop if we can buy one more pumpkin and we still have time, but I'm pretty sure we're out of time to grow a pumpkin. I think it takes like 13 days or something like that, and we only have 9 days left. The bus to the Calico Desert, just so you know, which I'll do later in the game. Yeah, we don't have time. Sorry, Caroline. oyster thing. The gold star oyster. That's nice. City. Finally found something in the mayor's garbage. Nothing good today. We'll get the rare cards later. We'll collect them all. Like I said, we're just saving up money now. Unless we find like a fish that we won't be able to, because we're not going to do the fishing for the most part. Not much foraging today. Oh well. We'll ignore the foraging for the rest of the day because it doesn't seem like there's much. We'll just go to the mine. Do some mining. Huh? probably won't be able to reach level 20 of the mine this time, but we can get pretty far because we're running out of energy already. Like I said in the last video, you probably couldn't hear me because I keep having to adjust the settings and it's driving me nuts. But I'm not that good at video games, but I really enjoy them anyways, and it's just relaxing to do. And as long as I'm playing them alone in my apartment, I might as well record them and do some commentary. Even if it's not exciting. Sometimes I think of exciting or funny things to say, like I did in my Skyrim sessions when I was doing those, which I'll do more in the future again. But yeah, just might as well. Sometimes the commentary might be boring too, and oh well. Oh well for that. Okay, cows and chickens are good. The earth crystals you use for stuff later, so we'll save those. I'm pretty sure you use them for stuff. Okay, time for day 20. Good, extra luck. Alright. See, there's a crow there when there's extra luck. It's crazy. I guess we'll be able to fulfill Carolyn's pumpkin request after all. until we get the watering can upgrade. At least we gotta get the copper during this winter, if not silver. Now, I believe that Caroline, or whatever her name is the green-haired lady, so we'll have to look out for her. And I always forget where her house is. I think she has the two kids, the kid with the pink hair and the little girl with the purple dress. No, she has the two kids. Penny, okay. Kids in school. Caroline. Thank you. Let's see what Lionel's up to. Or Linus. I was right, it's Linus. Mine a little bit again. Get that Demetrius. Okay, let me tell you something about that. Hazelnuts. I'll leave a lot of them too. We seem to be stuck like a curse of level 18. But we don't want to lose all the stuff that we gained too. I start saving up seaweed because you can get like different things with that as well. We'll sell the rest of the stuff. Alright guys, thanks for joining me on the Nature Gamer. This has been a Stardew Valley gameplay session. Have a good night.